software encoder, setting your video and audio bitrate, and going from there. But if you want a little more control, then we're going to drop down and change the output mode from simple to advanced. And in fact, for the rest of this tutorial, I will be referencing these four tabs in the advanced output mode screen. Under the streaming tab at the top, you can see that we have different audio tracks here. OBS allows you to record up to 6 audio tracks on a video, and we're going to talk about this in detail later. I'll put a timestamp up here if you want to jump to that. So here you're going to set what audio track your stream is assigned to. Typically, you're going to want to go with audio track 1. You can also enable a Twitch VOD track, so your live stream and the video that is saved to your channel, the VOD, can have 2 different audio tracks, which we'll talk about that a little bit later, but you can enable this here and select the track. Underneath this is where you pick your encoder, and we went over whether it's software or hardware. I'm going to go with the hardware encoder. Next, you can rescale the output of your stream. Most of you are going to be using 1920 by 1080 as your resolution, and here you can rescale the output. I've seen a lot of people recommend to downscale this to 1280 by 720 for better stream quality in general, less drop frames, easier for your viewers to see it if they don't have, you know, fiber internet. This is going to be a personal preference, I think, of what kind of quality snob you're trying to be about your streams. A reason you might want to rescale your streams as they're being sent, so your output is set to 1920 by 1080, but maybe you don't have a high enough upload speed to send that much data, so you could downscale that to 1280 by 720 and simultaneously record a version to
Shut up. Alright. Not bro listening to a tutorial. Alright. What are we doing right now? Wait, where's the music? Wait, I'm sad. Where's the music? Okay. I guess we're not. What? What is that? Alright, here we go. Dude, I fucked up the game. Yo, this shit's a horror game now. There's no fucking music. What the fuck? No, I'm putting on my own music. The hell? What do I look like? Right? Music. I'm gonna search up. Music. Should I put my beats? Nah.
My beats?
Nah, chill. Fuck. Okay, never mind. Good job. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. We're not doing that.
Yeah, sure.
This is fucking dumb. This is dumb as fuck. This is hilarious. Wait, what? How did this go with the game though? This isn't even part. Why does this go with the game though? This isn't even part of the fucking. Wait, I forgot how this game works, I'm not gonna lie. I think, wait, am I dead? Fuck, no, I'm actually scared. I think I fucked up the game already. I don't even know, dude, I'm too fucking high to know what I'm doing. No, this is not good. This is not good. So bad. Okay. Oh shit, I had the mic on, whatever. I took my jeans off. Alright, whatever. The fuck? Let's go here. I'm feeling like the man. Oh shit. Oh no. Well, walking too slow. Going down. Yeah, with my bros. Don't know what that means. Window shopping, but it's never clean. Window shopping, but you know I've been standing here, yeah, just practicing. Oh, there listening. Yeah, I'm kidding. I'm going on my shit. Yeah, just trying to stay breathing. Just trying to stay breathing. Oh, I'm in the whip. Wait, what? Or the bike. Oh, wait. Turn this off. Finally, music. Let's go. Or. Yeah. I'm fucking smacked. That is the most goated fucking song ever. Where do I go? We're not doing this.
Thanks for waiting.
No. I should have picked someone else. Why did I have to pick her? No, I'm skipping this entire cutscene, bro. I'm not doing this. Okay, we upgraded her shit.
That was fun!
Yeah, cool.
We should do that again.
No. Rapping over anime beats. And that's it. Yeah. Psych. packing heat. I be going up, telling bitches to take a seat. I be going up, yeah, flowing like in my cleat. Soccer, yeah, that bitch just here, hopper. Hopping on my dick, yeah, she just a trooper. Going on my shit, yeah, like Arnie Cooper. I don't even know, but she's just a jeweler. I don't even know, but I'm just a jeweler. With the ice, too nice, but I got vice. I be going on my shit, yeah, trying to write my wrongs with these songs. Going in my shit, way too long. Trying to go in my shit, with the bong. I don't know, no, it's so stupid. It's dumb as fuck. That's crazy. What? I'll do that. Nah, imagine. Nah, I'm gonna stop playing. Man, my hair's in my face. Bro, why's she back, bro? Bro, I like how they don't even show it, like, in the newer games. No, I don't like it, actually. I hate it. What the fuck? They don't show it, like, the whole shit, like, the stats and shit. It's just fucking... I don't want to read. Why would I want to read? I go to school to read. I go to here to forget about my fucking life. Fuck. Nah. Hey. Forget about my fucking life. Catch a vibe. I be going in my shit. Catch on time. I be going in my shit. She took time. She took time on me. I don't even know why she trying to wrong me. She took time on me. I don't even know why she trying to wrong me. Wrong me? I don't know. But... oh, it does. Wrong me. To grind or whatever. I don't know, because I don't think her persona is that, is it that strong? I don't know, like an idiot doing this. I didn't even read what it said. Fuck. You have to like check the weather in this, that, because like if it's raining for way too many days, or like foggy, I mean, like it, like you're like fucked, it's like game over. I know that, I remember that, but I haven't played this game in so fucking long, dog. I have to. Oh, I'm in the summer. What? I got to the summer break. I'm not even in school. And I wish I was still. I wish I was in the summer right now. January. Spend the day working on your homework. Damn, I should probably be doing this right now. I'm so depressed, bro. I can't. I'll do it tomorrow. I could. Hopefully Loki. I might do that. We'll see. Yes. Okay. I thought my mask didn't work on it for a second. Bro, I forget you have to click on this to make it continue. I'll be watching that shit like a cutscene. Bro, I was not paying attention. I was just clicking. Nah, what the fuck, bro? Yo, bro, that's not fair. That's not fucking fair. No, what the fuck? Chigaimasu ne. I'm surprised there's something you don't know. Alright, bro. I'm not God, bro. Kami-sama janai desu. Headass. I thought about that for like a whole 4 seconds, bro. You know, I'm sorry about that. Shikudai ga arimasu. Shikudai ga shimasu. Gogetsu ni shikudai ga arimasu. Hey, okay. I finished all my homework. I wish it was that fucking easy. Alright. Picture diary. Okay, that's cool. Yo, I didn't know. Nah, I'm smacked, bro. I'm sorry, Nanako. But your boy, what's his name again? I forgot his name. Narukami, I think it is. Your boy Narukami was chiefing the blunt. He was hitting the blunt. Nah, that's so stupid. Imagine when fucking Narukami gets fucking arrested by the Japanese law enforcement. I think it was that. Okay, cool, bro.
Good morning, Senpai.
I'm not, no. What? Wait, what? Oh shit. No, not you and me. I'm gonna skip. Let's get everyone together.
Okay,
gang.
I'll call the rest of the guys up.
Gang. Gotta call my boys. Gotta call the homies. Oh shit, you can see the Persona 3 shit. I forgot.
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm gonna play at Monachan's house. I'll buy some trash bags on the way back.
What?
Dad said we'll be going to the fireworks show once he comes home.
No way. Oh, damn.
Ooh, the crowd's pretty thin here.
The riverbanks were packed. Surprised you found a quiet spot like this.
Oh, no, I knew about it. I pass by the mountainside a lot. Customers ask me about it, too. I wonder if Nanako-chan will make it. I called and told her where we'd be before I left.
Where's Teddy?
Not only was he hitting on girls non-stop, he accidentally put the moves on Hanako and she dragged him away.
Yo, what? Wait, he's like that? He's like that? What? That's not happening, bro. I don't see it. I don't see it. I don't see how he could be doing that. He's the Rizzler like that, bro? He's the Rizzler.
He ducked into his bear skin right away and acted like a bear, but he still got dragged off without a word.
Hey, yo.
Whoa! Can we just leave him like that?
Sure we can. His karma caught up to him.
Aren't you being a little cold to Teddy today, Yosuke-senpai?
Well, she said you'd be kind of
elements.
When I think back
to what he did this morning, no, I really don't.
Yo, what? What do you mean? What'd he do?
Truth be told, I wish I could send two or three more Hanakos at him.
Yo, why are you bringing on his downfall like that, bro?
Dude, that would kill him. What happened anyway?
Dude, that would kill him. Yo, that's funny as fuck.
I don't even want to remember it.
That's funny as fuck.
He dug up some private stuff from my room and brought it to the Hanamura family breakfast.
Yo, what?
He was all like, Yosuke, what's this magazine about? Can you imagine the humiliation I went through because of him?
It's your fault for having that stuff.
It's not like I ever thought anyone would wave it around in front of my parents.
Is this really what you want to be talking about with girls around?
Oh, that's crazy. I don't even know what to say. Yeah, you're kind of. Yeah, this guy's El Man's, bro. Like, who brought him here?
Is he not talking about his secret savings?
Yo. Shut the fuck up, Yukigo.
Secret savings for a guy. Right. Let's just leave him be.
Magazine is crazy.
Teddy?
What a tragedy. My lovely fur is completely ruined.
Bro, what fur? You're like plastic.
That's... okay, that's worse than I was expecting. Anyway, people are going to stare at you like that. Hurry and take it off.
That's what I'm saying, but you're being a dick.
But I'm like a newborn child inside. Just like your magazine from this morning, Yosuke.
Hey, yo.
Quit reopening this morning's wounds.
There they are. Big bro.
Yo, what's good? What's good, little sis?
Hey, Nanako-chan! Looks like Dojima-san made it in time! Yeah, Dad came home early!
Yeah, when does he do that? I mean, we've been waiting for you!
I made it!
Sorry if I made you nervous. I didn't quite finish my paperwork, but I figured Adachi could handle the rest.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say anything. If you know,
hey,
you know.
Hey there, little lady. Wanna launch some fireworks of love with me?
Hey, yo, what the fuck? Yo, I should kick his shit in.
How do you do that?
Well...
cut it out, Teddy! Do you want Dojima-san to haul you in?
Yo! Yo! What the fuck? Yo, he just said that. Yo, I just caught that. Yeah, cause I didn't see. I thought he was talking to them, bro. Low key. Or nah. Oh my god, that's horrible. I should kick your shit in. Cause I thought he was telling me.
Things are heating up down there.
We're just gonna ignore that. Yo, this guy needs to go to prison.
Really?
God damn it, Atlas.
Oh. That's awesome. Pretty.
No, don't listen to him.
Stop messing with her, Teddy.
Sometimes you're unbearable. Was that supposed to be a joke?
Unbearable.
Oh, looks like this one's a doozy.
Oh, you're right. Beautiful. Ted, fire.
That concludes our program for the Summer Fireworks Festival. Thank you for coming, and all of us here in Inaba hope to see you again next year as well.
Man, that was amazing! Totally worth coming out here for.
Because you got to stuff your face, right?
Yo, why would you say that to her? Yo, you're a dick.
On snacks too.
An extra large steak bowl doesn't qualify as a snack.
Damn.
Did you have
that's
fun,
Nanako-chan?
I'm sleepy.
Yeah, she's like a kid.
I'm not surprised. It's about time for you to be home in bed. I'll take Nanako back. Make sure you guys don't stay
out. Like no energy, right? Yeah.
Bye, bye, Nanako-chan.
Biology or something.
Bye.
Maybe we just numb ourselves to work as we go around. Who knows?
The fireworks were great, but I don't know. It just feels like summer's just about over.
Why'd you have to bring that up?
Yeah, it's August 30th. Yeah, you're not wrong.
I'm all right with that. When I'm working, I have to wear fall clothes during the summer, so I don't get a sense of the seasons changing. But this year, I went to the beach and saw some fireworks. I even got to wear a yukata out to the summer festival.
The festival, huh? Well, thanks to a certain someone, I don't have anything but bitter memories of that.
Oh, shut up, bro. What are you telling me?
Really?
He's like, who?
That someone is you.
Well, I had fun.
Oh yeah, you were good at that candy cutting. Wait, that's not what I meant. I was expecting something more... Right?
I don't know.
Wait a sec. What does that mean? What are you comparing it to?
What?
Did you go with someone else the next day?
What's the matter, Yukiko? You tired?
Oh, no.
Seriously? Yosuke, you really do only think about girls, huh?
Yo, said you a bitch. I'm trying to see where the... Damn, they don't have it. Like, what did he
like
say?
You're any different.
Hey, yo.
Like, oh, yeah. Should we have asked that kid to come with us today?
Who?
What kid are you talking about?
Well...
Hey, yo. Which one?
Oh,
hey,
him.
Yo, I forgot about that too.
Yeah, yeah, I guess so. When you think about it, we were working on the same case in a way.
Yeah, and he, you know, I remember him saying something that sounded pretty sad.
Oh.
Then again, I doubt he's the type who'd accept, even if we had invited him out to see the fireworks.
Yeah, that's not bro, that's bro dead, bro.
I wonder if he's not here anymore. He seemed to be busy, so maybe he's already working on another case in some fu-
Huh.
Damn, why didn't make this-
Sorry, I didn't mean to be a downer. There's no point in wondering what it might have been.
He was a pretty good-looking guy, too. He might have been a roadblock in, other ways.
No.
Yosuke, you really do only think about girls, huh?
You're on his dick.
Shut up, you don't have to say it twice.
That's what I'm saying.
Came down. I got a call from Dad. He said someone gave him a watermelon. It's too big for us to eat, so he said you should call your friends over. Do you think Teddy and your other friends can come?
Watermelon? Oh, definitely. I haven't had any yet this year. I'm gonna call up the others, so you better not smack it open before we get there.
Dad got a watermelon from someone, so he said we should call everyone.
Man, a watermelon.
all the stuff that's gone down this summer, I completely missed out. So, where is it? The fridge?
Gee, Kanji, they invited us over. At least show some manners.
Smack it open first.
Smack.
Huh? Are we seriously gonna do that? We can't eat it if it gets all crushed. But doesn't it sound like fun? I wanna do it too.
I'll swing at it with everything I've got. The splattering fruit juice, bursts of joy, one night of love. The bitter sweetness of those days is the essence of youth.
That makes no sense at all.
That's what he said.
And dude, will you cut out those commercial lines of yours?
That's the essence of youth.
I'm home. Whoa, that's a lot of shoes. How many people are here?
Welcome home. Let's split the watermelon open.
Say what? Ah, well, you see,
I ate it.
Come on, Nanako. Don't pout. Everyone came here to hang out, right? I'm really sorry. It never occurred to me you'd want to do that.
Hey, Nanako-chan, let's do it again sometime. Next time, we'll do it right, at the beach. Seconded!
Whoa, does that mean we get another chance to see you in bathing suits?
What?
There probably aren't enough days left. I'll have to do it next year.
Next year? Will you play with me next year too? Of course we will!
You betcha!
You betcha.
Did you hear that, Nanako?
Yep. Thank you.
Damn. I want to melt and cry and, like, throw up. The fun time slowly passes by. Damn. Almost shed a tear there.
Thanks for everything today.
Oh shit, I forgot to put my name.
It's been a while since I last saw Nanako. Chill,
I forgot to put my whole... No, I'm not talking about that.
The case is finally solved. Now... you know, you really made some great friends.
Damn. What? You're lying. That's crazy.
Morning. Good morning. Oh, summer vacation's over already.
Bro, don't remind me, bro.
Yo, guys. I got lost on my way here.
Shut the fuck up. No one's talking to you, bro. I don't fuck with you anymore.
Vacation was pretty long.
Not that long. Sheesh.
Good morning.
pint-sized detective.
Yo, y'all like the same height, bro. You dragging it, bro. You're driving me crazy.
I beg your pardon? My name is Naoto. Please don't give people bizarre nicknames you make up on the spot.
She checked you.
You know this is a high school, right?
She also checked you.
My cooperation with the police has come to an end. However, there are aspects of the case with which I remain unconvinced. There are some family-related issues as well, so I've decided to stay here for the present. From today forth, I'll be a first year at your high school.
Bet.
And I felt that I should at least introduce myself to you all. I trust our relations will be cordial, Senpai.
No.
Senpai? That detective boy's our underclassman?
Yeah, it's crazy, right? And yes, that's what that means. Nah, wait, hold up. What? And we going in the, and we going with the. This music fucks. It just bangs, bro. It just does its thing, bro. This shit is amazing. I don't care. Greatest. This is like jazz, bro. Oh damn, bro, yeah, though, I'm getting yelled at right now by this fucking random teacher. Bro, why you... What? That's deer. What? Bro, shut up, bro. Yeah, suck my dick. Horse meat is Sakura and deer meat is Momiji. What the fuck? Okay, it comes from the word vendor and it's a hunt.
Pause!
But be careful not to eat anything that has to hide behind the coat name. Bro. Shut up. I know my answer is incorrect. That shit was annoying.
Man, school's as dull as ever. With the case closed, the days feel so empty all of a sudden.
Come on, Yosuke. Everything went back to normal. It's a good thing.
Well, I didn't mean it that way. It's just...
Oh wait, they think it's over, right? Wait. They think it's over? Nah. That's insane. This is not over. I'm gonna see. Wait. Cause I don't like my hair in my face, bro. Need a haircut. I need another haircut, bro. I need to do more skincare, okay. No.
Hey, we're stopping by June S later, right? Why don't we ask Naoto-kun to join us?
Oh, sure.
Oh, well, I just thought, since he doesn't know anyone yet, he must feel lonely.
Didn't he say he came here to help out with the murder case? With the case closed, he's just an ordinary guy now. And if you think about it, that makes him a transfer student, just like us.
Hello, senpai.
Maybe he transferred here out of plain stubbornness, because he doesn't seem like he's only in it for fun. All right, let's see if he wants to hang out with us.
Celebrity coming to school is already a surprise, but a detective is even rarer. I'm a little curious to see what his family's like, too. There's that, and the fact that he's a detective at his age.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? He's like, what, like 16?
Oh, speak of the devil. There's the little guy.
You don't know the area yet, right? Come on, we'll show you around.
Hey, yo.
There's probably tons of places to hang out that only we'd know about.
That won't be necessary. I'm not interested in hanging out, and neither am I interested in you two.
Huh? Hey, what did you say?
What's with that attitude? We're just trying to be friendly.
Jeez, way to make an impression. Yo, Naoto-kun. How's it going?
Oh.
Hey, guys. Sup?
Well, we'll be going now.
Yo, they about to, like, beat the fuck out of her? Like, what is that? How do Japanese girls be acting, bro? Chill.
So we meet again. May
about
I
be
help
like,
you?
Bitch. Bop, bop, bop. Me. All right, in her face, bro. Smack the fuck out of her for no reason. Teacher comes out.
After school, wanna come with us?
On this guy, bitch, aired out completely. Just how it is. That's just how they do it, I guess.
Come with.
That's horrible.
You mean me?
That's horrible. Yeah, I mean you.
Perhaps things to mull over.
What?
I must go straight home today. I promised my grandpa so.
What?
Grandpa?
No.
Oh well. That's that then. Let's hang out some other time.
Okay. All right.
Man, did you see Naoto's attitude? He sure blew his debut at school. Is he gonna be okay at Yasogami?
He is different, but he has this mysterious air around him that draws your attention.
Whoa, you...
No, that's not what I meant.
Naoto-kun said he has things to mull over, but he's gotta be talking about the murder case.
He's some ace detective, right? I bet he's not satisfied, even though the case is closed.
That's true, but... This place isn't our special headquarters anymore. Let's talk about something else.
Isn't the class trip coming up soon? Where are we going?
Tatsumiport Island.
Wait, that sounds so fire. To be honest, I want to go to Port Island. Not where I am, though. That shit's probably sound ass. American shit is just ass. We got egos and we're like, yo, we're American, we're number one, but like, it's like, our shit still be kinda ass, low-key. But, I don't know. But then it's like, not ass, I don't know. I can't.
Huh? Port Island?
Oh, I just double-clicked, I keep doing that, dude. I'm gonna start using the spacebar only.
I did tons of shoots there. It's just beyond the Moonlight Bridge, yeah?
No. Na 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 I'm gonna get milk and cereal.
Should be lots of places to hang out there. Actually, we may not have any time to goof off during this trip.
What?
I heard the school board is changing the trip schedule this year.
That's fucked.
The idea is we're gonna visit a private school there, like to have local and urban students interact or something.
No, that's funny as fuck.
It'll be all about studying and serious business. Yuck. Ugh, they're totally missing the point of a class trip.
Nah, bro, that's study abroad, bro. That's like college, bro. Low key.
What kind of place is this private school?
I heard it's really good. They have nice buildings and everything. But it's closed on the day we're going there, so they're going the extra mile to make this work. They want us to tour some factories on the second day, and then we're coming back on the third day.
That's no different from a social studies field trip. I didn't want to know that.
Can't expect much from a school-sponsored trip, I guess. Well, we'll be around, so if it starts to drag, we can ditch.
I'll show you guys around.
But we're in different years.
Oh, didn't you know? The excursion will be like the campout. They're going to combine the first and second years. Since student enrollment is down and they're low on funds, they've cut the excursion back to once every 2 years.
Well, at least we won't be bored with you around, Senpai.
Gosh, I'm trying to remember the last time I went to Port Island and I wasn't working. This'll be great!
I wish I could be that positive about it. Doesn't this seem like a pain in the ass to anyone else?
Some people were against the proposition, but it's been decided. Oh, and guess whose idea it was? King morons! It's just the kind of thing he'd come up with.
No, King Moron! Why must you torture us from beyond the grave?
I just realized this is the voice for Spider-Man, bro. Isn't it? Or am I bugging? He low-key. He's fake Peter Parker. He's low-key Peter Parker. That's crazy.
I don't even know who that is.
Hey, tell me more about this trip. Where is Port Island? What's there?
Get back to work, will ya?
Well, even though the class trip is coming up, it's still a ways away. What should I do until then?
Well, it's not like we got much to do here in the first place. Man is just an animal, trying to figure out how to kill time through his days.
Huh. You made that sound like you were being philosophical. Yet it made absolutely no sense.
Damn, she's a dick.
Sorry.
Damn. They violated. Why they violated? Why they violated? Why they cooked them like that? That was so foul. He didn't deserve that. That was so. That's insane. All right, bro. I will be right back. Be right back. So bad at this. Oh shit. Wait, I wanna see what whatever I just lost. I'm kind of sad. Whatever I just lost, because I think my game just, it didn't crash. I think, fuck. Whatever. Shit. I think we'll be fine, right? We're gonna be fine, right? You're kidding. It just crashes. I'm gonna search that up right now.
The question online, why does New Vegas crash so much? You get the answer, because of a memory leak. We ask the question, what is a memory leak? And you get the answer that a memory leak isn't a real thing. Now, I'm not very technically savvy. I couldn't define one, let alone tell you whether or not it's real. But what I can tell you is there are very consistent things when it comes to what Vegas does and memory and when it's going to crash. Let's pop the task manager up on the screen. You see, I'm just in the Good Springs house. I deliberately loaded into here without being on the map yet. So you see, we're at a bit over a quarter gigabyte. Let's see what happens when we step outside. So outside in Good Springs, we're at a pretty typical 680 megabytes, which makes sense. I mean, obviously, we have a heck of a lot more loaded now than just one room in one house. What's important, though, is what starts to happen when we start tallying up additional interiors. So we've jumped up to about 750. So what do you think will happen when we leave?
Hey, yo.
Well, it hasn't gone back down. Now this makes a lot of sense. This game came out in the era of the DVD. So what's probably going on here is buffer. As long as the stuff's been loaded into RAM, why take it back out? And these small houses, as we go in and out of them, are going to add a teeny tiny bit more each time. See, 760, another 10 megabytes out of that. Now, I want to show you what happens when we start adding consecutive large things. First off, let's start by fast traveling, because fast traveling does something interesting in and of itself. Head down to Prim. So what happens there, every time you fast travel, is it goes and empties the the cache, the stored memory, whatever you want to call it. And there are a couple locations where if you go through a door, this will happen as well. This is not one of them. You see, we're up to about 850. What I'm going to do now is I am going to run back to Good Springs, but I'm not going to fast travel. I'll see you there. So back in Good Springs, we're up to nearly a gigabyte of RAM usage, and that's because we still have those two locations from PIM loaded in, and pretty much all the assets that got loaded in while I was walking here, and, well, the end-all and be-all is that it's a lot more than it was when I walked out of this Good Springs home in the first place. What's interesting, though, is that there is a limited number of instances that it will hold. And there...
full screen mode, so this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is open up Steam and select the Library tab. You want to right-click on whatever game you want to make either windowed or full screen mode, and select the Properties button. Underneath the Launch Options on the right side, if you want to make it launch in windowed mode, type the minus sign and type
just lay down your weary head. Dreams. Swingin' with the man in the moon.
say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red, after Texas Red.
Hey, look who it is bringing that good con karma around.
But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet.
Hey, what's up?
It was 20 past 11.
Huh? Look, man, me and Diane, we don't dig on that politics stuff, savvy? We just make the product and make it get to a good home. Sure, Caesar's a drag, but as long as we've got each other, we don't care who the top dogs roll with.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped.
Dude, what a total haul. No way that's Kopashishi. Yeah, okay. Me and Diane got your back. No sweat.
Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over.
Diane handles most of the transactional elements of this little enterprise, but I'm always in the market for new recipes if you've got the spark.
The outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, when he tried to match the range.
Grudalicious! That ought to rake in the caps. What do I owe you? Here's a little tink tink to weight your pockets. That ought to rake in the caps. What?
Unconfirmed reports say NCR's general.
Here you go. This'll give you.
Uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority. And this
Gruda
would not be unexpected. In addition, a source within the great.
Here's a look
with Caesar's Legion. When asked why, the source said someone alerted them to the fact that Caesar's Legion was comprised of, quote, a bunch of squares. And that's
do. We don't like do anything.
Mark
We make the magic happen.
Talking about the greatest feeling in the world, love.
We make the happy stuff. What do you need? Jet, Psycho, a little Med-X to ease the pain? Guess I just had a natural talent for it. When I was a kid, these cats called the Followers of the Apocalypse came to our camp. They knew all kinds of kooky, scientastical stuff, so I ate up all the chemistry they could teach. Diane had the head for business, so we teamed up. Diane's my girl, man. We've been taking care of each other our whole lives, ever since our folks died. Now we keep the cons and caps together. They're family, you dig? They've always looked out for us, made sure we had something to eat and a place to crash. Papa may look like a big angry bear, but he's a softy at heart. Regis is cool, scary, but cool. The rest are all pretty groovy, even little Jerry. The other dudes call him Jerry the Punk. That's kind of harsh, though. I think he's just a sensitive soul that needs some love. He's usually down around the proving ground if you want to say yo. Take it.
I've been hearing a lot of good things about. Helpful? What, like? You've got a point. Selling meds to the locals could be a pretty nice side gig. All right, I'll tell Jack to give it a try. Yeah, you made a pretty good argument. We'll keep it small. We keep the great cons from falling. We're supplying things people want in exchange for things our tribe needs. Don't judge us. We make regular shipments to a lot of settlements around the Mojave. A lot of our business comes from the fiends lately. Personally, I think they're kind of creepy, but Papa likes the fact they get all hopped up on Psycho and harass the NCR patrols. You look like you could handle yourself in a fix. All right, I'll tell you what. Anders, one of my best runners, is overdue to report back. If you can find out what happened to him, I'll give you some real work. Okay, then. If you can find out... About 3 weeks ago, I sent Anders southeast to find a route into Arizona to open new markets for our product. He should have been back 2 days ago, but there's been no sign of him. Thanks. Prove you're liable on this, and I'll have more for you later.
Where wealth, excitement, and intrigue await around every corner.
So the NCR makes peace with the kings now? Where was that mercy at Bitter Springs?
Rumor from the strip is that house is dead. I hope the old bastard choked on his own tongue.
Oh yeah, my shit was muted, I'm fucking high. Alright, I'm in the extreme. I'm tired as fuck.